hard.
You don't win. You don't look side to side. You look down. You don't like that asparagus. You're going to consume that asparagus. You're going to grind it up and eat it.
Then grind it.
Eat it. Grind it hard. Remember?
Nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. From the moment he was born, I looked at him, I said, this kid has the makings of a champion.
Hi, I'm Dwayne Full. I'm Donnie's coach, 1979 national hot dog eating champion. Had a few years of success, but then had my career cut short with a jaw dislocation occurred in a competition, and never could come back from that.
There's a few things you need to do on an ongoing basis. One is keep working that jaw. You exercise that. Another, make sure your stomach elasticity stays good. Okay, you get those two together, you're a weapon of mass digestion.
I want him to pace himself more like a Muhammad Ali with a rope-a-dope, where he hangs back, keeps something in reserve. While all the other eaters are tiring out their jaws, he waits and waits, and at the last minute, bam, he goes for that knockout punch.
Hey, what's going on here? My kid does not puke. What's wrong with this asparagus? What's it from, Salinas? We got an E. coli outbreak?
Hey, it's local organic, man.
Come on, Donnie, let's go.
These carnivores are so uptight.